What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to join a modded Arma 3 server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Arma 3 allows players to customize their gameplay experience through adding mods, but joining this type of server can be a bit confusing for a number of reasons, mostly stemming from not having the mods downloaded or not loading all of them before jumping into play. While that might throw some people off, it's actually pretty easy to do, so let's go over exactly how to join a modded server so you can start playing. Before doing anything, you're going to want to make sure that the targeted server is added onto your Steam client. This is going to allow you to easily join through the Arma 3 launcher, which comes in handy later. Head towards your Apex server panel and find the IP address port section, and then copy these values for later. Afterwards, open Steam and head to View and then Servers in the top left. Press Add a Server, and then you can paste your IP address and port values into the text field. Once this is done, just click Add this server to favorites. Whether you're trying to join a friend's modded server or your own, make sure to have all of the mods installed. This can be checked by attempting to join through the launcher, since it'll just list out any of the missing modifications. Open your Arma 3 launcher from Steam and then enter the Servers section, and then find and hover over the one you wish to connect to and press Join. Afterwards, look up each missing modification on Arma 3's workshop page and make sure to subscribe to every mod with your correct Steam account. If all of the modifications have subscribe mod, then you can continue to the setup DLCs and mods and join button. This will automatically install the mods to your account, allowing you to join the server. But if you see choose action or something else, then you're going to have to manually subscribe to all of the missing ones by following these steps. Once you've subscribed to all of the missing modifications, then you have to load them into the launcher. Start up your Arma 3 launcher and enter the mod section, and confirm you have all of the mods in the list, and then click Load All in the top right. Once this is done, head over to the Servers tab on the left-hand side, and hover over the desired server and press Join. If all of the mods appear green, then you can click Setup DLCs and Mods, and then Join at the bottom. This should automatically launch the game and connect you to the server. If you are sure you have all of the mods and you still can't join, then it could mean mods are missing server-side. Fixing this is going to require the owner to install the mods in the FTP panel before attempting to join. If you have missing mods and you can't find them in the workshop, then you can try searching for them on your browser. If you're still having problems, double-check the mods list to make sure you're typing the name correctly into the search bar. Modded servers are always going to be a bit harder to join than a regular game, but that doesn't mean it needs to be impossible. By following these steps, you'll be playing the game in no time, and you'll get to experience all of the cool things mods can add to a game. That's all for this one, and as always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.